Hey folks, I just want to show you what I've been working on this morning. It's about 5 o'clock in the morning. My cats wouldn't let me sleep. So I took some parchment paper, some black paint, put it out in my trusty chicken tray, and spread it out. Then I rolled out my parchment paper and made a faux Tim Holtz. I guess it's collage paper. I had me a little paperweight right there. She was a bad kitty and stayed out on that, so she didn't get to go back out this morning. But I just took my favorite stamps. I'm not going to show you how I did it because it took too long. But the, let's give you some details. I started with these big block stamps that had writing on them. And I made kind of like a pattern. And then I just took old stamps, some of my favorites. These are the big block stamps first, and I went along paper like there, 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 you know, not side by side, but spaced out. And then I did two sheets, and some overlapped, and I think it's pretty neat. You can customize your own, and I thought, well, you know, I did the pink on the wax paper, and then I had tried this to show Miss Malone and Teresa Five. And I thought, well, you know, why not make my own Tim Holtz paper? I've wanted some of that, but it's so expensive, you know, and I can't just jump in the store and run and get whatever I want whenever I need it. But this will give me about 12 feet, and it cost me pennies. And it's personalized. I mean, it's kind of junky right now. I probably need to have my own idea and pattern. His look kind of steampunky. But I like the collage. You know, stamped over look. I'm kind of that cluttery, eclectic kind of person. So, you know, something to do at 5 o'clock in the morning when the cats won't let you sleep. I hope y'all have a good week. Happy Memorial Day. And be safe.